channel Stories and me, Riya. If you like my video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel. Today I would like to speak few lines about Katha National Day. Let's start. Katha National Day is celebrated on 18th of December every year. It is also known as Founders Day. Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani is the Emir of Qatar. Qatar is one of the safest and richest country in the world. Qatar is a proud nation. It's a country that has kept its people strong and united. Qatar flag has two colors, white and maroon. Two colors are separated by 9 pointed heads. White represents peace and maroon represents the blood of martyrs. Doha is the capital city of Qatar. Qatar national animal is oryx. Qatar national bird is falcon. And Qatar national flower is kataf. Qatar's flag is a symbol of pride and self-respect. There are several events that are organized by government to celebrate Qatar National Day, such as parade, fireworks show, air show, and sea show. At last, I would like to thank Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani. Peaceful and wonderful country. Thank you everyone and wish you all a very happy Qatar National Day.